Perhaps Lopez used it to project an air of importance. A very ornate example of the brigantine version. There appears to be an engraving. Andreas Lopez.